Welcome to the next part. And oh yeah, look at them, our wall opponent. There must be another one. Yeah. Oh yeah. Perfect. 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 Keep doing this. Oh. I tried this yesterday, right? Ugh. Oh, okay, what can we do? Okay, let's just kill him. Aww. I tried to pick up this thing and then say something, some cool stuff like, hey! You dropped something. But it wasn't working out, so yeah. Whatever. Look at them. Yeah. Okay. In German we say when we have something like this, es schüttelt mich. Let me look up for, maybe there is a translation for you. Es schüttelt mich. It shakes me. I don't know if this is the same describing feeling. It's like, you know, you see some really disgusting thing and you just, ugh. You know, that's a feeling. Heaven? No. Oh! Oh, oh, Dracula is here. He doesn't see her. Oh, the door's too. Oh, no, no. Go away. Okay. No, Isaac, no. Focus. Come on. Focus, Isaac. Okay, let's use this. Yeah, I thought so. I thought so. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, no. Not allowed to recover. Yeah, yeah. So, mind you, I mean, this is totally new for me, but I had a feeling something like this would happen. Yeah, so. But we did a great job. Oh. Yeah, ammunition. So, and here's a little bit of reading stuff. Okay, so let's read this. USG Ishimura at communications array. Let's look up for communications array. Communications array. Let's see. Communications array. Okay, this is not really a good translation. DeepL. Like I said, Google Translator does a pretty good job meanwhile, but still better is, I think for phrases and such, DeepL. So, deepl.com. So, www.deepl.com does really good translations sometimes. Communications matrix. I was looking up for this word in the beginning of this Let's Play. Yeah, you don't remember everything you just translate. This is pretty normal. So actually, you just remember what you face a lot, even if you don't think you face this a lot. Sometimes just subconsciously. Let me look up if this is the right. Subconsciously. Yeah, on the boost, yeah, it makes sense. So, a save station, a bench do we have? No. So, okay, 5 minutes. Okay, thanks for watching. No, I'm just kidding. Let's do a save point. And then we go straight. We use the elevator to go up. We are using the elevator to go up. Also check this. Wir benutzen den Aufzug, um hochzufahren. I was poking this in the Google Translator. And Google says, in English, we use the elevator to start up. No. And the bell says, we'll use the elevator to go up. And I think this is better. It's still kind of...
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. The ship is under attack, but requests to issue a distress call have been repeatedly denied by Captain Matthias. He won't say it, but everyone on the bridge knows why. This is an illegal operation in a prohibited system. We've all known for months, and we kept our mouths shut. Not anymore. Mayday! 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 This is USG Ishimura! This is... What the hell? I don't believe this. The whole comm system is offline. Now he's gone too far. Bailey out.
Okay. Key note system. Just want to see if there is. Use one. Maybe it's a waste because the next room is a recharge. Okay. Contact the military. The military ship. Somehow a military ship heard. Yeah, heard our distress call. It's unbelievable luck. Now I just need to see what's wrong with the comms array and contact the ship. I was reading this so bad, I don't understand. Now I just need to use what's wrong with the common array to contact the ship. Now I just need to see. Sometimes I really. Okay. So. Whoosh. Oh yeah, I think this is pretty fast, huh? Isn't it? It's also fun, isn't it? I believe so. This was the best part of the game. Yeah, so, okay.
Communications array offline. Service technician has been notified.
Yeah. I'm a server.
In bad shape. Yeah. We need at least 6 working dishes for a strong enough signal. Make sure they're aligned symmetrically so there are no power gaps.
What is a power gap? Power gap. Leistungslücke, So, there's another save point. But still, it's a little bit too early to save. What's that? Schematics, yeah. And some reads. To come array warning. Sensitive in. Warning, sensitive equipment. Sensitive equipment, okay. And like I said, here is a recharge. On the other hand, whatever. If you can't change anything, let it go. But in games, it isn't the whole truth. I could reload the game. But no, no way. Give me that. And what's here? More ammunition. And more ammunition. And nothing. Yeah. Oh. Hehe. Okay, I'm more stressed because I wasn't saving the game, so I don't want to die. It's bad for me, but it's good for you because I will panic. Oh, the shadows. You see the shadow? No. Oh, huh? Yeah, let's wait for them. Come on, guys. Yeah, a little bit more. A little bit. Yeah, that's good. That's good. That's good. Oh, hold on. Okay, I'm ready for the next one. Here it is. Oh, yeah. So. Oh, he tricks us. Look at that. He came from... He tries to... Oh, they are better. See that? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He is the master. Confusing me. Okay, so, seems to be clear. So, jump! Whee! Oh no. Oh. Orientation. Problem. So, my chest. Oh, das, nein! Komm mal. So, let's see, what we... Danger. Okay, why is this working? I guess we have to fix them all, right? Yeah. This is the communication thing. Yeah. But how do we fix this? Good question. So let's see, why is this working? Oh, sorry guys. I guess it's working because it isn't broken. And this one is broken. So... Ah! Hee. This is how we fix things now. Oh, no. This is a quest, right? This is, oh, what is a Rätsel again? A Rätsel. Mystery. Okay, communication control. Danger. Oh, maybe. Okay, we have. How much do we have? We have 3 in the outside and 3 intact in the inside. So I believe maybe it's enough when we take the outside to the inside. Yeah. I'm a little bit proud of my thinking process, but maybe. Without a reason, maybe this isn't the solution. Oh, but it seems to be. Maybe not such a bad idea. Okay, how do we drop this without? Yeah. Kihi. So. I'm a little bit surprised that nothing happens. Whee. Yeah, Isaac is a really capable person. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, hold on. Wait, I come back. Oh no. Aha. So. And hoopla. So. Okay. Ah, and this must be the last one. So we take this to the position. We're replacing this device, this corrupt device, this broken device, with the intact device. Yeah, I guess this will work. Yeah, yeah. Oh, this is pretty bright. Yeah, well.
It's working. Get back to communications and use the control panel to send our coordinates to the Valor.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Nice. Is this our way back? Yeah. It is. I let some hints for myself to find a way back. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no. How can I go back? Oh no. We don't. So? I was solving the mystery, but I can't go back. Oh yeah, I can. So, ta-da! So... Yeah, actually, this was working pretty well for us.
Exiting zero gravity.
And it's also a good time, so... At the next save station, I definitely do a break, because it's a repeatable task, right? I do a break, I don't make a break. Yeah. So, there was a save station, there was a door. Oh, here's a door. Okay. Guys, yeah, thanks for watching, have a nice day, and until the next part. Bye-bye, and have a good one! And auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen. Bye-bye.